Hi friends, how are you doing? How is your a-da-da-da and chik-diri-da-da going on? I hope you are doing very well because it's very, very interesting. Now, we will learn another variation, but this time the variation will come from the left hand. So, the other variation we have learned was the chik-da-da-da, chik-diri-da-da. Now, this time, there will be a variation with chick da da da. When we were playing, we were just in one note. Now we can try chick da 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 this, but not only chick sa sa sa. In the right hand, we are playing the exact the same thing, chick da da da, but previously, we were just sticking to one note, chick sa sa sa, chick re re re. Now, we play chick sa re ga, chick sa re ga, chick sa re ga, chick sa re ga. Usually, it is played in the ascending order, mostly, because it gives you that you are increasing the speed and so it sounds better in ascending order. Once you have mastered this chik sa re ga, chik sa re ga, chik sa re ga, then how will you use it in your bowl? This time we will play chik sa sa sa, chik sa sa sa, chik sa 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 three times in just one note, sa. And the fourth time we will do chik sa re ga. So it will sound like. From now we are playing alternate chik sa 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 chik sa re ga re re chik re ga ma, like this. It can be used in any fashion, but first when you practice with chik sa re ga, chik sa re ga, or chik sa re ga, chik sa re ga from fourth string. Once this is comfortable, then try it with chick da da da, the original bowl. Like this. Now, because we have done the chik da da da, then we have done chik diri da da, and now with this left hand variation, chik sa re ga, we can use all of them. Da da da, chik diri da da, chik da da da, chik sa re ga, chik re re re, chik diri da da, chik re re re, chik re ga ma. So it is just doing, bringing in all the variables, doing thing. It's really, really a lot of fun. You have to try out many things. But first, concentrate on the basic lesson, which is chik sa re ga, chik sa re ga, chik sa re ga. Then do it with the previous one, chik diri dara, and definitely the main one is chik da da da. Keep practicing that, you will really enjoy. Thank you.